In this video, we are going to code an expert advisor that is able to calculate the MACD oscillator. It does not only generate signals, it actually trades them. So let's find out how to do that with MQL4. To get started, please click on the little symbol here or press F4. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleMacDEA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now we can remove everything above the OnTick function, and let's also delete the two command lines here. We start by creating a signal, that will be a string variable. Right now, we don't assign any value here because we need to calculate that later on. And to do that, we use the included iMACD function that comes with MQL4. It uses a few parameters, so let's go through the parameters one by one. The first one is for the current symbol. Null is a placeholder, it will actually calculate the current symbol. You could also use underscore symbol. And for the time frame, we could use underscore period. I would like to calculate the values based on the close price. Mode underscore main is used to calculate the base indicator line. The last value here is a shift value that would be used to calculate the value for a different candle. But in our case, we use 0 because we want to calculate the value for the current candle. So what's left are these three values here. Let's open a new chart window. Click on Insert Indicators, Oscillators, MACD. Now you should see the values Fast EMA 12, Slow EMA 26, MACD SMA 9. Apply to Close. That's exactly what we are using here. So let's click on OK, and the MACD should appear in the lower part of your chart. Let's right click, select template, save template, and save it as tester.tpl, because this is the template that is going to be used in the backtest. But before we can do that, we need to finish our expert advisor here. If the current value for the MACD is greater than 0, 0 is this line here, so if the signal line is above the 0 line, we would expect it to return to the 0 line. That would be a sell signal, so we assign the word sell to our signal. Otherwise, if the MACD is below the 0 line, that would be a buy signal, so we assign the word buy to our signal. And if the signal equals buy, and orders total equals 0, that would mean we have no open orders. We use the order send command to buy 10 micro lot. Otherwise, if the signal equals sell, and we have no open orders, we use order send to sell 10 micro lot. Finally, we use command to output the text the current signal is and the signal that we have calculated on the chart. Let's click on the compile button here or press F7. You shouldn't get any errors here, but if it was too fast for you, you might want to watch the other videos in this basic series first, or maybe even the premium course is interesting for you. If everything is okay, you can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, you want to click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file SimpleMacDEA.ex4. Enable the visual mode here and start a test. Here we are. Our expert advisor is actually working. We also have open positions. And in this little video, you have learned how to automate the MACD using MQL4 to open buy and sell trades on your chart. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.